Shit! Right there!
No way to pull that down yet. Soviet soldiers. Something awful happened here.
Have you done it? Are the transmitters destroyed?
I haven't found them all yet, but I will. I haven't found them all yet, but I will. No way to pull that down yet.
Done it? Are the transmitters destroyed?
The repeaters are offline. It's done.
So it is. We don't have much to spare, but if you're fighting with us, you can use this.
seems to be pointing to something nearby. Old Soviet work camp. Trinity's taken it over completely.
You're new at Trinity, right?
First contract. Had a few maids who vouched for me.
Don't screw this up. Best pay you can find, but they will not tolerate mistakes. They get the radio tower repaired?
Not yet. I don't think any of the techs thought they'd be repairing a 50-year-old comm link.
Well, they better figure it out.
What were they pulling out of the mines here?
Initially, copper. But it was almost certainly uranium. Getting a pretty solid tick from the Geiger counters.
More Soviet propaganda.
Look, I'm on your side here. I've been working as a maintenance tech for Trinity out here, but I've got to get out of here. These people are insane. I've been stockpiling gear. It's yours, if you can pay for it. They won't notice a few missing items, but if they catch wind, or if they see me with you, I'm a dead man. I'll need some untraceable currency in case things go south. Gold, preferably. You think we can make a deal?
I'll see what I can dig up.
It's not nukes. Creepy-looking guy with a scarred face named Constantine gave us a big speech, talked about destiny and something called the Source. And frankly, I'm even more baffled. The other contractors seem to be just as antsy and nervous as I am. But the company men, the guys who've been with Trinity for a long time, they're drinking it up and asking for seconds. It's fucking Jonestown out here. We're preparing for an assault. Against who, you might ask? I mean, there's people here, like natives, lost in time. We're talking furs, skins, and iron arrowheads. We're about to go meet them with attack choppers and 50 cal machine guns. I'm on the wrong goddamn side of history.